I'm quite a tall individual. Can you hear me all right?
Yep. Yes!
Another day at work. Another day of praying to the wind and the clouds to bring relief. For a moment, they listen. The sun is blocked by the clouds, and I hold the sign that reads Lamar.com in triumph. As the cold wind hits my face, "Today will be great," I utter. I start to shake my hips and tap my feet. This soon turns into a poor attempt at dance. My dance angers both the wind and clouds, and they forsake me. The clouds take the rolls of thunder along with them. The merciless sun torments me and shines its death rays directly down on me. I bargain with the cruel being. "Why can't you torment my coworker right over there?" But the cruel sun does not listen. And as I take the blunt force of the blistering sun, the wind returns. "Cheeky bastard." He brings with him gusts of sand. I close my eyes as I am pelted by debris. As I adjust my hat to scratch my head, my headphones held together by scotch tape fall apart. I look at my phone and I see I still have an hour left of this bullshit.